One, two, three, four.
El Pulpo Mecanico, the brainchild of Dwayne Flatmo. It's one of the stars of Burning Man. It's made of lots of junk. It's the definition of steampunk. The crowds gather en masse to see it go. El Pulpo Mecanico, first conceived in Mexico. Check it out, it puts on quite a fancy, fancy show. El Pulpo Mecanico, it's designed by Dwayne Flatmo. Sit back and watch the after.